You gotta wonder what's really going on out there in this fractal reality where the focus shifts so fast. We zoom in on one thing, then zoom out to another. The things are different, but the same. Not substantive, more dreamlike. Time seems to be moving faster, and the complexity of life with it. We're heading toward the singularity, but we don't even know what that is. If we perceive solid objects as vibrating strings or waves, and the microscopic is as spacious as the endless universe, we're immersed in our own realities, the worlds we make, the games we play. Technology is more of a hindrance than a tool to enlighten us. The dream is reality, and reality is the dream. Nothing is of consequence to anyone but you. The things most people emphasize have no bearing on their lives. To taste, to smell a flower, to feel another's skin, to see the sunrise and sunset, following one's bliss is the only path worth taking. The things that matter are never the issues of the day.